Healing potion ordered.
I will need it.
Wow, is that hot or what?
Or what?
Okay. Read on. Shakti, also called the Ultimate Mother, and Shiva together created all things, and if they consummate their love again, all things will be obliterated, and the universe will be reborn. Talk about your Big Bang Theory. It comes courtesy of Shakti, the Hindu goddess of creation, and Shiva, her lover, the god of destruction.
Yeah, but why did this happen to Piper and Leo? I mean, any idea?
Why does anything have to any of us around here? Good point. Shakti and Shiva are commonly invoked at weddings because they're considered to be the ultimate lovers. Well, I'm thinking it's meant to be symbolic.
Unless they're magical lovers to hijack?
Read on. Shakti, also called the Ultimate Mother, and Shiva together created all things, and if they consummate their love again, all